in the Burma, people have a very bad life.
Here,
Bokhan,
I went there.
Outside, we cannot go out because the land mine.
I look my land.
Each year, thousands of Burmese escape human rights abuses in their country by fleeing through the jungle to Thailand and continuing on to Malaysia. Once there, many head to the capital city of Kuala Lumpur to work on construction sites, in restaurants, or as domestic workers. The pay is miserable, and so are the living conditions. Many of them do not have work permits and live in fear of arrest.